Just flip the switch of the generator to produce superheated, glowy air and get on it when the lightning falls. Gooing of the water in the ground is spreading. You did good, but the lightning did all the work. Head back to Click to amp up the Clonk Fist. Some wood scrap. Always happy to find that. A story has got to keep moving forward. Let's see. Click says your fist is charged and ready to punch a hole through anything that stood in your way in the past. clicks
wood.
He figures he could make a skeleton key, a key that'll unlock any old lock, if only he had a back-in-time bone. He's talking about remains of the dead and gone, and that means a chill down your spine as this bone comes from a particular site, the gone forevermore. Says fortunately that won't be necessary, as you're so much better at handling things on your own.
Take that light!
Really, you ought to use your head instead of your gut.
See? The darkness lets you get away with anything.
Just remember, you can always find light in the dark.
Click says you're locked together in fate. Didn't have much else to say, so no problem. Ride like the wind. Look at those muscles. Yeah, the future is in your hands, so take care of it. There's short of breath and death to this zone. Better take care. He who half breathes, half lives. That's the leftover you're looking for. Ooh-wee, that's biohazard. Ready for battle again. The air is so dry. breathe. Keep breathing. One likes to fall. Don't look down. A balancing act. Got a good grip on that beastie? Excellent. He says that's enough to get the Mecton functional. You'll have an engine, a fuel soaker, a gun, and a gathering net, but no armor, nor enough oxygen supply. He made a suction device so the Mecton can use the black tar as an instant refuel. You can also use it to clear oily goo puddles so you can pass and access hard to get to areas. He noticed